Gather round, gather round. I'm the new man on the streets in your town. You're the new man that's bringing me down. I'm the new man about to even it out. Yeah, we ain't in a pouch. You bees in the trap, my bees on the couch. Sitting back, relaxed with the TV remote. I'm a stay-at-home dad, clean in the house. Yeah, read all about it. Me back on the scene is like seeing a ghost. Haters who hate it got their feet in their mouth. Each of my foes can get a dick deep to the throat. I'm a hungry motherfucker putting meat on my bone. You don't wanna bring the ruckus, better leave it at home. Yeah, the weed got me feeling good like Nina Simone. Excuse me, I need to go take a seat on my throne.
Now, do you people want it?
Yup, yup, then I'ma give it to you. If you want it, yup, yup, then I'ma give it to you.
Okay, I got it.
Yup, yup, okay, give it to you.
Let me introduce you to Mr. Mike.
Yeah, what a day, what a day. I'm the old man, make a question your faith. You're the old man, need to exit the place. I'm the old man, still checking the crates. Crate. Yeah, I'm rocking the place. You swear you found God like you've been talking to Mace. Sick days, got my boss dark in my pay. I've been off getting high with Spark and Deep Space. I'm at the bottom of the chain, but can't stop until I'm at the top of the ranks. Haters who hate it, got them walking the plank. Checks from an ninja getting dropped in my bank. I'm a hungry motherfucker, not a spot on my plate. Don't you dare try to get all Tupac in my face. Yeah, people like to say that I'm awkward and strange. And I hop on the stage and they're shocked and amazed. Do you people want it?
Yup, yup, then I'ma give it to you. If you want it, yup, yup, then I'ma give it to you.
Okay, I got it.
Yup, yup, okay, give it to you.
Let me introduce you to Mr. Mike.
I'ma give it to you. I'ma give it to you.
Okay, give it to you. Let me introduce you to Mr. Mike.
I'm recording live with what can only be described as a monster, traveling town to town, destroying everything in its path. I've been told they refer to the beast as Mr. Mike.
In conclusion, I'd like to thank you for joining me. Who would have thought a human is what I was born to be? Turn off the radio, stop following accordingly. People hear my shit and think it's a form of sorcery. I keep on working till I can afford a secretary. But by that time I'll probably already be dead and buried. The middle brother, yeah, I'm sick of being secondary. But every day I think our rapping is hereditary. I try to capture the moment like Instagram. My job's a gamble when you got no pension plan. How am I supposed to focus with no attention span? Fuck being a hype man, I'm not just here to lend a hand. Do you people want it?